is a fatal four-way Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Hart Foundation from Manchester, England, weighing in at 260 pounds, the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith.
An all-time great and the pride of England.
The British Bulldog, one of the most powerful wrestlers in the history of WWE. Enter the torture machine.
It's like Drew Gulak flipped a switch, and he's always on odd. A man who loves competition, but loathes his opponents.
And his opponents, first from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 193 pounds, Drew Gulak.
Don't judge Gulak by his somewhat smaller build. This is a dangerous, dangerous individual.
No shortage of fight at all in Drew Gulak. Drew Gulak has a distinctive reputation as a submission specialist.
An incredibly high in-ring IQ and raw determination possessed by Gulak.
All right, I love this guy.
And representing the Empire of Pain from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 241 pounds, Saturn.
One of the most dangerous and threatening individuals in all WWE.
On that, we can agree, Cole. Well, the WWE Universe doesn't sound like they agree.
Well, they also don't sound like they have two brain cells to rub together between the thousands of them, Saxton.
That's not nice.
He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight. Human being, 7 feet tall, 355 pounds.
And from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 355 pounds, Commander
Such an impressive presence and an intimidating glare on the face of Commander Aziz.
Well, this dude, Commander Aziz, he's just ruthless.
You know what they say, Cole, all is fair in love and war, but tonight Aziz has chosen war.
Seen a lot in Extreme Rules matches. Four.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of it. The bear hug cinched in, gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
That arm's gonna be sore for a while. Could affect all their offense.
Double arm lock.
Yeah, double arm lock.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but
tell me what's underneath the ring tonight. Boom, did you hear the impact? Unbelievable athleticism.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Oh, and Bulldog fights back.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
This one might be headed ringside. Crank in the head. He steps foot in the ring again.
Back suplex.
Weapon in hand saying, I'm up in the ante.
It's deep and I don't think it's playable. He manages to escape it.
Better days.
Full Nelson applied. Dragon suplex.
A British Bulldog power on display. Here it comes.
Power slam.
Bulldog has this wrapped up.
Russian leg sweep. Commander Aziz with a menacing look for his opponent. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Gets inside the ring. Oh, man. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
Power slam. He thinks he has it. No, one, two count.
the ring.
Double arm lock.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Oh, God. Taking this to the outside now.
He's got one thing on his mind with that chair. It has nothing to do with punching.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts. No worries. Oh, smash.
Double team.
Such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Oh, well, what an uppercut.
Sure.
And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
Oh, 20.
Caught in a bad position here. Into the top left and debilitating counter there.
I don't know these guys. I just do ones out of 10, don't give a hell. Put one in there.
And Davey Boy reverses.
Able to avoid any harm there.
You have to take it somewhere to get it fixed. You can't just move on to that. Any damn body in here.
British Bulldog has a lot of fire.
Drew Gulak, the Gulak. Drew, he breaks up the hold. Off the ropes. Drop. He breaks up the pin and the match continues.
Boom! Nigerian nail. What? What?
And he barely evades.
Nigerian nail. That's it.
Two. Hey, no way. No.
Samoa.
Sure everyone in the building thought that was going to be the end of it, myself included.
The power of the British Bulldog and a pancake.
Well, they don't call it extreme rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith.
After a memorable fatal four-way, here is our winner.
Figured he was going to win that shit.
We saw something special from each of these men tonight.
I thought all four of them had a shot at winning this match.
Oh, okay.